Halloween time at Disneyland! Hey guys, so yeah, last night we decided that we would wake up at 4 a.m. and drive down to SoCal and take Brooklyn to Disneyland for the weekend. So we're here till Monday morning, then we'll head back home and go back to work and all that stuff. But man, it's cool, you know, the luxury of living in California, being able to just decide, hey, let's just go to Disneyland for the weekend. So we are here, so I will show you guys some of the stuff going on over here at Halloween time at Disneyland. It's pretty cool, decorated really nice, so let's go check it out. Brooklyn right now she's in line to go see Tinkerbell. So, yeah. See? She wants to say hi. All right, guys. We're going to get back in line. The best meal at Disneyland is the red beans and rice over by the Haunted Mansion. So good. And look at the view. Haunted Mansion. Go on, Mater. Enough daytime stuff. Let's get into the nighttime.
Was the nightmare before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled or snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads. Behold it, everyone! Now, a dark carriage will take you away. Sit back, rest in peace as in stone.
Oh, Thank you.
Should we